Understand one thing. Paramashiva constantly pulls you out of delusion and liberates you. Putting in delusion is done by you, not by Paramashiva. Out of the freedom given to you, you do that to yourself. Paramashiva only pulls you out of delusion and liberates you. So, ant thinks it can kill Paramashiva and tries to march and gathers few more ants also. But Paramashiva doesn't care. He just moves the hand, that's all. And they don't even know the direction and they go somewhere else. I actually make all the abuses irrelevant. I don't even engage with them or answer them. I just make them irrelevant. That's all.